charging back and has coughed up the ball in the first run of the game.
Davies Moali's left arm is locked under the ball. He then strips it out. The challenge is successful.
First win of the night for the Roosters.